What's up, Sim Racers? This is Larry at TJR Sim here, and today we're looking at a set, of course, a competition, and we're going to run through a race. I'm going to give you a outside view of the full motion rig, 2 Degrees of Freedom. This is the next level racing rig. There has been some requests to see some gameplay, you know, to see all the fun that I'm actually having out here. So if you don't have a full motion rig, you should get one. You know, sell your car or whatever it takes just to get it. No, I'm kidding. But you should get one. We're going to go through the quick race at Nürburgring and the Sunset. We're going to go through its entirety. And, yeah, you'll get to see the over-shoulder with the full motion next level racing V3 rig. I will be running my Fanatec Club Sport V2 with the McLaren GT3 rim. And this is, of course, all mounted up to the Simatec K2 static rig. So stay tuned. Up next will be the race, but before that, let's show you who this is sponsored by, Fanatec.